This is K-State quarterback Skylar Thompson, and the Miami Dolphins ended up selecting him in this year's draft. He was a four-year team captain, and he's one of the most winningest quarterbacks in the history of Kansas State football.